Okay, hello. So today is a little bit of self-indulgence. I gotta admit, this song was recommended to me by a friend about over a month ago, and she said it's pretty wild. And I remember I listened to it. It's been, I mean, since then I haven't listened to it, but I remember listening to it, and I was thinking I gotta do a review or something of this song. It's only a minute and 26 seconds, and I'm just like, what is going on here? So anyway, this is My World by GNR, if I didn't already say. So let's just get into this. And I haven't listened to it with headphones on, so this is a little bit of a different experience as well. So anyway, let's just go.
You want to step into my world? It's a social psychotic state of bliss. You've been delayed in the real world. How many times have you hit and missed? Your cats can't show disfiguration. I want to laugh myself to death. With a missed fact, and that's with a big configuration. I'll hold the line while you gasp for breath. You want to talk to me? 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 You want to talk to me?
Let's do it.
Never noticed how much moaning there
was. I'm a distorted smile.
Guess what I'm doing now?
Okay, all right. So, like I said, My World by GNR. Only a minute 26 seconds. I know some people will say, what's the point of this? It's like not even really, a staple Guns N' Roses track. But I mean, this song, I was just taken aback, and I had to know more. I have to know more about this track. And like I said there, I never noticed how much moaning there was by I guess a woman in the background there behind his vocals, and his vocals are so like, this is the problem. I don't know if he's trying to be comedic or if he's like serious, because I just don't know. I guess I could learn here in like just reading up on the song, but yeah, like it really, I gotta say, it reminds me of a Family Guy episode where Chris like starts talking like street talk or something, and anyway, he's watching the TV, and then there's this, I guess, rap group, and it's just they're singing about a hangnail, and it really sounds like that to me. It's just I got a hangnail, hanging by my cuticle or something like that, and it's just like it has the same kind of beat to me, and that's what really comes to my mind when I think about this song now, and it just makes me laugh. And I know again, Guns N' Roses has put out a lot of songs that are serious and all this stuff, but this one, I mean, I just gotta laugh. I mean, my God. Anyway, on the about here from genius.com, it says, "My world was Axl experimenting." He definitely was, "with industrial and rap influences." The short track was written and recorded in 3 hours, and according to Axl, written while under the influence of magic mushrooms. Yeah, so that kind of makes sense. Written and recorded in 3 hours. I kind of would think it would take less, honestly. But yeah, and it ends off "Use Your Illusion 2" from 1991. And I mean, this album was huge. I mean, you got Estranged, Civil War, 14 Years. I mean, I've heard so much about all of these tracks. Yeah, and then all of a sudden, My World, it just ends it all off. I can imagine just listening to this album for the first time in like 91, and then hearing that last track and being like, "What the heck was that?" So yeah, I mean, again, I just think it's freaking hilarious. So just talking about the verses here, just what he says, because I want to refresh my memory. I don't think I've actually looked at the lyrics. I've just been too enthralled by what he's like, how he sounds. So you want to step into my world? It's a socio-psychotic state of bliss. You've been delayed in the real world. How many times have you hit and missed? And I do like this part where he kind of, "Your cat's get show disfiguration." It's just like he has a little bit of voice there. There's some rhyming going on, or something, and it has a good beat at that point. And I just like it sounds a little grimy. I can get into it, and then I want to laugh myself to death. And this the absolute, I don't know, the way he's rapping or singing here is just so much. what's the word? It's just, he's so boisterous, I guess I could say. It's just, I mean, he's full of, obviously he was kind of, I guess he was on magic mushroom. So it's just, he was just nuts in this one. with a misfired synapse with a bent configuration. So configuration. Hold the line while you gasp for breath. And then the chorus, of course, you want to talk to me. So talk to me. You want to talk to me. Don't understand your sex. You want to talk to me. You ain't been mind effed yet. So I never really actually knew what he was saying under there. And then obviously there at that part was the, you know, the woman was coming through quite well of the moaning. So this whole track is just really, it just boggles my mind. And then the outro, let's do it. Oh, my distorted smile. Guess what I'm doing now? And I'm thinking from that, you know, with all the moaning, guess what he's doing now? Might be a little bit sexual. And yeah, so I just wanted to look up some additional information, and I was looking at Guns N' Roses wiki, and apparently it was a surprise to the other members that the song was included in the album, and it was recorded and in the last day of the Illusion albums. So obviously, I guess this was kind of like a Axl Rose trick, I guess. I can imagine the other members being surprised by this track. And, yeah, as surprised as many listeners are. And I do see, like, on YouTube, there is a popular video about this song and, you know, the whole backstory. So that's a video I probably should watch after this, just because the song is so fascinating to me. I mean, just again, it's only a minute and 26 seconds, but it's just, I mean, really, it sounds, it's a little ahead of its time, I'll be honest with you. And, anyway, I don't got much else to say. I mean, the song isn't that long. There's not much else to say here. I'm glad they put it out. I'm glad he put it on the album, because it's something else. And I just love listening to it. It just makes me happy. Anyway, thanks for watching. Thanks for liking, subscribing, commenting. I really appreciate all the support. And yes, I will do more Guns N' Roses in the future with songs that are, you know, of lengthy, you know, lengths, I guess that's a thing, and you know, longer songs that are kind of popular. But anyway, thanks again for watching. I'll talk to you guys again soon.